Must be dinner time. Best get going. At times like this, there's only one thing to wear. The little black dress. Coco Chanel invented it back in the 20s. What do you reckon? She said fashion fades, only style remains. That's what great design is all about. Didn't Coco invent the suntan as well?
Like my old car, but with a little more.
You want them?
But I am no Donald Trump, so I need economy.
Like your old car, but more economy,
but
right?
Nowadays, you have to consider the
environment. Lower emissions, no problem.
Right.
Charlie, he wants a new car, like his old car, only better.
Better.
Do you work out? Huh? Where you going? Did you see the game last night?
Successful in the States and now over here, Texaco's new Clean System 3 is the only fuel to clean not just valves and injectors, but through to the combustion chamber. It gets to work from the first tank full.
Like your old car, but better.
Hey, what are you trying to pull here?
Just take her for a test drive.
The full effect isn't immediate, but use it regularly and you could well feel you're in a different car.
I'll take it. In avocado.
New Clean System 3 from Texaco. Test drive it today.
Doing?
Mental blockage. Unblock it with Trebor Extra Strong Mints.
Lots of work at the office today, love. Must make an early start. Won't be late.
Trebor Extra Strong Mints. For mental stimulation.
When my muse is away, I can't cheat her. But this rhyme is a bob in the meter. Pray give us a clue, a random tattoo, drummed up to make my words sweeter. Resigned to a slump when a sudden hand pump put spark where a spark is most useful. He picked up his quill and with sudden thrill wrote by the moon in the bootful. When the world and all in it befuddles, pitch clear and call for unravels. Up to the gob and straight down the throat, there's no better way to push out the boat.
We can reveal that in 1990, our Espace was voted the world's finest family car. In 91, our Clio was voted European Car of the Year. And the 19, Hot Hatch of the Year. This is revealing too. In 1992, we were Formula One world champions. Just like we were in 1993, when our Safran scooped Executive Car of the Year. Now, we'd like to reveal the brand new Renault Laguna, but until April the 8th, your Renault dealer is keeping it under wraps.
This is nice.
Phone doesn't work.
A little dusty, but it's nice.
So, you guys want to be cowboys, huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Drop your pants.
What, in front of the cows?
Just do it.
Guys!
I don't care what the...
Sure Sense Eve with aloe vera. It's tough on perspiration, but also gentle on the skin.
Are you colder than I am? How is that?
It's a hot day here.
Heads up, look out!
Wait a minute,
Can you see anything yet?
Just a second. Settle down.
He's opening the refrigerator.
Oh, what does he have? What does he have? I can't see through you.
But you move over, please. Wait a minute.
Okay. Come on, Kyle!
Yes, downstairs.
Definitely second.
This is the car I learned to drive in. The car that took me round Europe. The car that drove me from my wedding. The car that helped me move house. The car that I parked by the river. The car that took my wife to hospital. The car that brought our son home. And the car I shall up here, because Tesco petrol now contains additives which look after my car's engine. And I'm glad to say it's every bit as cheap as it's always been. Tesco. Every little helps.
For the thick-cut chip with the big potato taste, there's nothing like the real McCoy.
I invited the neighbors over. Think they'll come?
They'll come.
The real McCoy. The big chip from the big country.
The escaped prisoner. Bad guy
or innocent ball guy? Sheriff Novak has no doubt.
We ain't dealing with no prom queen here. This fella eats Yorkies, for heaven's sake.
Mercy. That's a chunky bar of chocolate.
You need a lift, boy.
Great. So where are you headed?
Absolutely anywhere you desire, sir.
Just been round to see our new neighbours. Very nice, but lime green sofa and mauve carpet.
Yeah.
And when they offered me a cup of tea, it wasn't PG tips.
Really?
What? No PG? God, have they no taste?
You can really taste the difference in a cup of PG. Tender tips make tasty tea.
A golden cup of PG. That's what I call good taste.
Social, what was their house like?
Announcing the return of the Saab 900 Turbo. Call 0800 900 222.
For a delicious evening snack, take a packet of Kellogg's Corn Flakes and open. Then take a bowl, a round one is best, and fill with Kellogg's Corn Flakes. Next, take some ice-cold milk. Personally, I can't resist giving it a little shake. And pour over the delicious flakes of corn. Now, take a spoon, one like this is fine, and enjoy the perfect evening snack. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. So delicious, so simple, so why wait till breakfast?
This week's Mirror features a superb Grand National special.
And there's an FA Cup semi-final special as well.
Tomorrow and all this week in the Mirror.
Fish and chips?
I don't.
Fancy a pizza? Fancy a change?
Yeah!
Try a KFC variety meal. Two pieces of original recipe chicken, two hot wings, regular fries, and a regular Pepsi, all for only $2.99. The variety meal at KFC, where great value never tasted so good.
You've seen the movie. You've drunk the tea. Now get the fridge magnets, free on packs of PG tips.
Tales of the Black Horse, the swift deeds. Once a brave knight lived in temporary accommodation.
It is a very fine tent.
And until he met a troll.
And now it's a very fine flat. Look!
Where? Now, that troll was one of the most vicious of trolls, and utterly remorseless, he pursued that poor knight over forest and over moor, until by good fortune the knight chanced on the Lloyd's bank.
Allow me.
There and then, he was offered a Lloyd's bank mortgage to help our hero's home become a castle. Sadly, they could do nothing about the neighbors.
Oi, Quentin, come here.
The Swift Mortgage, another legendary service from Lloyd's Bank.
Joanna Lumley's a very class act.
That's in average time.
Her husband's run off with her fortune and...
Beryl the bimbo. Duncan's little mattress with the extensive knowledge of expensive ceilings.
Set up, set down and penniless, she needs every friend she can get.
Maybe we should join forces.
Class Act begins Thursday at 9 on Meridian.
Everything you need to survive in the financial jungle is in next week's Radio Times. You'll find a free investment guide to help you select the right national savings product, whatever your savings needs. For your copy, snap up the Radio Times or call free on 0500 500 000. The National Savings Investment Guide. Security has never been so interesting.
To discover the real difference between the world's two leading soft drinks, we're implementing an anthropological study. Chimp A will be allowed nothing but a leading cola. Chimp B, nothing but Pepsi. The results are astounding. The chimp that drank a leading cola showed improvement in motor skills. The chimp that drank Pepsi, however, disappeared.
Hello?
It's him!
I don't care what the weatherman says, when the weatherman says it's raining, you'll never hear me complaining, I'm certain sunshine. I don't care how the weather...
There is a new antiperspirant, Sure Sensive with aloe vera.
It's got to be sunny to me.
It's tough on perspiration, but also gentle on the skin. Gentleness in a tough world.
Oh, gee, but...
New Sure Sensive.
I still can't believe we're here.
What's that?
We should have left this stuff.
Well, let's do it.
Have a nice day.
Okay, so let's leave it all.
Who wants this?
No, Tony's flat.
Tony.
The Peugeot 106. Leave it all behind.
The Plymo garden back picks up all kinds of rubbish. So you no longer have to.
Now, here's a unique opportunity. Own your own chilled premium lager in rich gold and frothy white. Brewed in the traditional method by genuine German craftsmen. It comes complete with this stylish glass carrying case and a guarantee that all the sugar is turned to alcohol. Don't delay. Buy one today.
Funny looking soap.
Not as funny as you. Anyway, it's not soap. It's Biactyl. Helps keep my spots under control.
But you're not spotty.
That's because I use Biactyl every day.
But why if you're not spotty?
Because I don't want them back.
But why? Look,
bacteria in the skin cause spots. Biactyl kills more bacteria than ordinary soap. In fact, it's twice as effective. Looking good. So could you.
Daily washing with Biactol beats soap at beating spots.
Old enemies.
I wait long time for this.
Old flames.
I should have taken you with me.
Young love. An old score to settle.
Live or die, man.
Martial Law in The Karate Kid 2, tomorrow at 8 on Meridian.
Well, here we are again with the start of a new week on Nighttime. I trust you enjoyed the Easter holiday and you haven't gained too many pounds eating all those Easter eggs. Well, let's look at the Nighttime lineup now. We'll be joining Mariella in just a few moments for the Little Picture Show. And tonight, there's a review of Rising Sun starring Sean Connery. Then much later at 3:30, there's swashbuckling adventure on the high seas in the film Gordon the Black Pirate. That's Nighttime. I hope you can stay with us. Now, though, we catch up with the news headlines from ITN.
A British woman was among three people killed when a plane bound for Cardiff crashed at Schiphol Airport, Amsterdam. 13 were seriously hurt. There were 21 passengers, most of them British, on KLM flight 433. The pilot also died. Aviation experts are baffled. The 33-seater Saab turboprop should have been able to land safely on one engine.
There must have been something more complicated than an engine failure on its own. It really rather looked as if whatever made the engine fail also disabled the controls at some stage.
There are three emergency telephone numbers for anyone concerned about relatives. Two of the numbers are in Amsterdam, 010 3120 649 4500 and 649 3906. The other is a London number, 081 897 6333. The D-Day veterans heading for France and their 50th anniversary celebrations will not, after all, have to give up their hotel rooms. A government official in Paris says the bookings at the hotel will now be honoured as planned. The reservations had been cancelled to make way for American television companies. That's it for now. I'll be back later with a news update.